Investors' sentiment decreased to 0.82 in 2017 Q2. It's down 0.20 from 1.02 in 2017 Q1. It is negative, as 124 investors sold Anadarko Petroleum Corporation shares, while 237 reduced holdings. 58 funds opened positions, while 238 raised stakes. 469.17 million shares, or 0.19% more from 468.26 million shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. Putnam Investments has 2.32 M shares for 0.25% of their portfolio. Meridian Management has invested 0.12% in Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC. Sei Invs invested in 0.06% or 330,001 shares. M&T Bankshares Corporation, a New York-based fund, reported 96,860 shares. Everence Capital has 6,410 shares for 0.07% of their portfolio. Gillespie Robinson Grimm owns 66,640 shares. Duncker Streett Communications stated it has 0.02% of its portfolio in Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC. Atria Invs Lc has invested 0.02% in Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC. Perella Weinberg Partners Capital Mngmt Limited Partnership owns 23,573 shares. Schwab Charles Investment Mgmt Incorporated has invested 0.09% in Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC. Fincl accumulated 52,697 shares. Folger Nolan Fleming Douglas Capital Mgmt holds 0.05%, or 7,399 shares. 5,408 were accumulated by Mufg Americas Corporation. Raymond James Tru Na holds 0.05%, or 15,254 shares. Northeast Fincl Consultants holds 0.3% of its portfolio in Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, for 16,582 shares. Since May 17, 2017, it had one insider buy and zero selling transactions for $99,967 activity. 20,000 shares were bought by Floor Peter J., worth $1.04 million on Wednesday, May 17. $1.00 million worth of Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, was bought by Walker RA on Wednesday, May 17. The stock of Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, registered an increase of 19.56% in short interest. APC's total short interest was 13.14 M shares in November as published by FINRA. It's up 19.56% from 10.99 million shares reported previously. With 5.62 million shares average volume, it will take short sellers 2 days to cover their APC's short positions. The short interest to Anadarko Petroleum Corporation's float is 2.36%. The stock decreased 1.72%, or 88 cents on November 13, reaching $50.23. About 10.52 million shares traded, or 81.38% up from the average. Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, has risen 8.29% since November 13, 2016 and is uptrending. It is underperformed by 8.41% the S&P 500. Anadarko Petroleum Corporation is an independent exploration and production company. The company has market cap of $27.48 billion. The firm is engaged in developing, acquiring, and exploring for oil and natural gas resources. It currently has negative earnings. The company's divisions include oil and gas exploration and production, midstream, and marketing. Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, ratings coverage. Among 38 analysts covering Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, 30 have buy rating, 2 sell and 6 hold. Therefore 79% are positive. Anadarko Petroleum Corporation had 107 analyst reports since July 21, 2015 according to Stratton Cintel. On Wednesday, June 14, the stock rating was downgraded by Barclays Capital to underweight. The firm earned hold rating on Wednesday, June 21 by BMO Capital Markets. The stock has buy rating by Citigroup on Tuesday, September 13. The rating was maintained by Cohen & Company on Friday, September 15, with buy. The firm has perform rating by Oppenheimer given on Thursday, October 29. Barclays Capital maintained the stock with equal weight rating in Wednesday, February 3 report. The firm has outperform rating given on Friday, January 13 by RBC Capital Markets. The firm has buy rating given on Tuesday, June 6 by Jefferies. The stock has sector outperform rating by Howard Weil on Monday, May 16. On Monday, December 19, the stock rating was initiated by Ladenburg Thalmann with buy. More notable recent Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC, news were published by Reuters.com which released Anadarko Petroleum Q3 loss shrinks on rising oil prices, cost cuts on October 31, 2017. Also bizjournals.com with their article, Anadarko to build regional office in New Midland mixed-use development published on November 9, 2017. Reuters.com published, Anadarko Petroleum third quarter loss misses expectations, shares dip on October 31, 2017. More interesting news about Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, New York Stock Exchange APC. Were released by SeekingAlpha.com and their article, Anadarko Petroleum, APC, Q3 2017 results, earnings call transcript published on November 1, 2017 as well as InvestorPlace.com's news article titled, Three Stocks to Watch on Wednesday, Anadarko Petroleum Corporation, APC, Envision, with publication date, November 1, 2017.